Welcome to SentryOne. In this video, we will be discussing the Schema Inspector Snapshot Tool, as well as the command line functionality within DBA xPress. The Schema Inspector Snapshot Tool creates point-in-time copies of database objects and saves them as an XML file. This allows you to compare snapshots or live database comparisons, as well as synchronize schema elements of SQL Server databases. You can launch this functionality by clicking on the Schema Inspector Snapshot Tool tile within the workbench. Here we will enter a SQL Server connection, select an authentication method, and select a database for our snapshot. We will then click on the OK button to begin loading the database for the snapshot. Once the database has loaded, the Save Snapshot window will be displayed. Here we can give our snapshot a name and click the Save button to save our snapshot. Please note that you can also take snapshots within the Object Browser and Schema Inspector. These functionalities are covered in different videos. The command line functionality within DBA xPress allows you to execute schema and data comparisons through a command line interface. You can utilize save scenarios to save time by using defined connection string information as well as the desired options in your commands. Arguments let you control whether a script is generated, directly executed against a target, or both, which will perform a sync operation. There are two types of execution methods available from the command line. These are the schema compare and data compare methods. The schema compare method loads a schema comparison scenario and executes the action based on the supplied arguments. The data compare method loads a data comparison scenario and executes the actions based on the supplied arguments. You can find a complete list of available options, arguments, examples of the command line syntax, and more in this link to our user guide.
If you have any questions about this information or you would like further assistance, please navigate to our support website at support.sentryone.com. Thanks for watching.